Cold soup. Hello, my name is Airam. Today we will learn to make cold soup. Put on your apron. Ingredients: ham, cheese, cream, pasta, and water. We will use sauce and pan and fill it with water. Open the soup bath and empty it into the saucepan with a spoon. We mix, leaving the front half and hold over low heat and cover it so that the herb. Then turn it off and let it cool. Place the water in container like this, leaving the soup to dry. The ham is cut into squares and the cheese. We place a spoon on cream and we mix it and that it and finish. Thanks. Cold soup.